I know only one way into Polis from here. Through the Red Square.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head! I will be damned if I jump! Well, you might have to run out someday. You can disregard the order by the weapon, okay? Comrade!
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Attack! Eliminate him, Sidek! Carry out the order, please!
We'll help you see.
Get the gist of it.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head!
Don't stand. I will help. No more. I'm tired.
That's where that sniper would probably come
Attack!
In handy.
Eliminate him, Sigga! Carry out the order, Blin!
Oh, yeah.
One more. Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head. I will be doing this, Artyom. Well, you're not...
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Attack! Eliminate him, Sigurd! Carry out the order, Blin!
We'll help you see.
What am I doing? Ay, ay, ay. Oof.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head! I will be them, Desertium!
Don't stand. I will help. One more. Too tired.
Attack! Eliminate him, Sigurd! Carry out the order, Blin!
We'll help you see.
God damn! Holy fuckballs! How the hell am I getting these guys? Ooh, I might have to use some grenades next time. Okay. Alright.
One more. Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head. I will be there.
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Attack! Eliminate him! Carry out the order, please!
We'll help you see.
You bastard!
Follow me!
Man down! Kill him!
Fuck you, bitch.
So
tired. Fuck. Holy shit, man. I feel like I should have different guns, man. Too late for different guns now. Gonna have to make it work.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head! I will be doing this.
I will help. No more. Too tired.
Attack! Eliminate him! Carry out the order, please!
Fuck, the gas mask did me in at the end. God damn. Motherfuck. Son of a bitch. Definitely should have picked up the sniper, I feel. The sniper one-shot kill would have been great here.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head! I will be doing this.
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Eliminate him! Carry out the order, please!
We'll help you see.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get you.
Let's go!
I am.
Yes, I am.
Fuck! God damn it. Oh shit, no more medical kits.
And you had a chance. You know, you could have stayed at the red line. We would have taken you in. You just had to escape, huh? And then come right here. You'd use your fucking head sometimes, up to all. Thought Corbett forgot all about you? Not in your lifetime, D'Artagnan. I need to die.
Oh shit.
You didn't like it our way. Didn't want to join us, huh? You'll just have to buy the fucking dust here.
Shit, shit, shit. Mask. Mask. Need a mask. Oh fuck. Where's the fucking mask? Oh, fuck, I'm dead.
Clip empty.
Oh, so close. So close that time. Okay, I got a good feeling about this. We're gonna make it this time. We are gonna make it this time.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head!
Don't stand. I will help. No. Too tired.
Got him! Eliminate him, Sigga! Carry out the order, please!
Shit.
So tired.
And you had a chance. You know you could have stayed at the red line. We would have taken you in. We just had to escape, huh? And then come right here. You'd use your fucking head sometimes, aren't you?
Or what? Maybe you thought Corbett forgot all about you? Not on your lifetime, D'Artagnan. And neither did I.
You didn't like it our way. Didn't want to join us, huh? So
You'll just have to bite the fucking dust here.
Let's avenge our comrades!
Ranger, kill a name like you always do it, huh? Or you're a chicken? Chicken or what? So, Artyomushka.
Yeah.
You chicking out? Huh? No, of course, it's not like burning helpless mutants, I know.
Where are you?
Son of a bitch.
Sua, you're coming to finish the job or what? Come on! Come up here! Come on, Artyom! Come on!
Oh, really? Come on, man. That was just poor form right there. Holy shit. Alright. Hopefully it's checkpoint. Yes! Nice. If I could go in the prone position, oh god damn it. Any medicines down here?
Thank you.
Oh shit. It's a waste, goddammit.
Red. No anger. Just sadness? I don't understand.
My boy. Давай, давай. No remorse. No reproach. Давай. What the fuck is this? You're letting the beast loose on me? Huh? Oh, you are some hero, huh?
The test at Oktyabrskaya was successful. The virus kills fast and goes inert fast. If we can get enough of it, clearing out the whole metro is possible. But we must capture D6 first. Thus, Comrade Morozov, you have only one chance to pull this off. The Order has good fighters, but there are too few of them to cover all the entry points. Our scouts have located a poorly defended entrance through Kremlin. While Miller's at the peace conference in Polis, he will be unable to command his men. That's when we strike. Yes. A week longer, and then comes the dawn of a new age.
Artyom, what's up with you? Hey, my friend! Artyom!
Decide. You go? You help? Decide. We can't stay for long.
Artyom! Artyom, please! Artyom, don't leave like this!
That's what forgiveness is. Thank you. I'll remember this.
I hear him.
To make it to Polis in time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace. Just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proved to be a real treasury of Korbut's sinister plans.
Alrighty.
Something strange here. Wait. I have to see.
jackpot. Well, when those guys are running away scared, that's not a good sign, is it? Shit, no medical kits. Oh shit, they're running. And I'm going towards where they're running from. Oh, they're not running now. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. Uh-oh. Not sure which way to go. Okay, seems like I'm going the wrong way. Shit. Okay. Here we go. Shit, now what? Oh shit, that's a big boy. What a time to need a filter. God damn. What a time to need a fucking filter in the middle of the cast. Ay, ay, ay. Was just in preparation. Verbalo will be delivered. Blah 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 blah.
Or back. Vulnerable there.
Yo. Oh, dude, don't load now. What the fuck? God damn it. Oh, I don't got no health. Oh, fuck. God damn it. No fucking heels. Holy shit, no heels. I see. God damn it, jumping her back. Fucking close. Holy shit. Watch out!
are back. Vulnerable there.
Heals at this point. Dude! Shoot them, her in the back when they're fucking shooting me the fucking same goddamn time. Should be some heels in here, goddammit. Oh, you fucking bitch. I might have to go back a chapter to fucking save health. God damn. Next, if I die this time, I'm calling it a night.
She's protecting her children. Watch out!
heal. Oh, I wish I could find some health. Holy shit. I want help.
Over here!
Thank God, you're in one piece.
You brought a friend.
Wait, is this... Artyom, this kid shouldn't be out there without a gas mask. What the fuck?
Ah, so it is, so it is. A child of the surface, a dark one.
No! Don't shoot him, Miller! Then get it away from me! No mask. I should have known.
This one's green, but that one's yellow. Tell him I'm not a danger.
It seems he is adapting well. Yes, that will keep him alive. May I talk to him, Artyom? Colonel Miller, put your fear aside. This child is the future. You need only take its hand.
My hands are full enough. I doubt this creature can help us. But you too. And go on without me, before I give in to better judgment and rid the earth of it.
Ooh, that was a tough chapter.
We did it, though.
How is this...
I can understand his thoughts. And I can hear yours, Artyom. Can you hear anyone's thought just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
Do you see, Artyom? The Dark Ones changed you so that they could understand us.
What's behind that door? Did you hear? They call you. I can hear. Open this.
Wait. That looks like one of the sealed doors in D6. Yes, at the exhibition. Has a strong lock, too. We've yet to break it. What's there?
My people. They're inside. Sleeping.
Incredible. Look at this. They're hibernating. He is not alone.
I must wake them up. It's time for them to leave.
We are all going there now. We'll open the door if we can.
There's death nearby. All around. But I must wake them, or be alone forever.
Now listen. Help us, and we'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
We'll have to improvise.
Hey! Wake up, you bastards!
Colonel, can you open the gate where the Gardens line ends at D6? Do you have the code?
I have all the codes for D6, but I can't promise a thing.
You'll have to. He will help us in Polis if you do.
Take him along then, and brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us, I'll open your door. Follow me.
He is not alone. He's not the last. I understand his excitement and his wish to immediately meet the others, to free them and wake them up. But he has agreed to wait a bit longer. First, he's going to try and help us. If we make it to the conference, the Dark One will be able to open up the thoughts of Moskvin, or Korbut himself. Perhaps make them stop this madness. This is our last chance.
Artyom, we already knew of Oktoberska from Khan. And we did confront Moskvin on this. Yet he didn't even try to disprove it. He told them by sheer luck their primitive defense squad was exercising nearby. And thus, despite some sacrifice, they were able to nip this Tartan epidemic in its bud. Otherwise, it would have engulfed the whole of Metro. What can you say for that? Even I would have done the same.
But Colonel, it was Lesnitsky, their agent who stole a virus container from D6 right before the outbreak.
So what? There is not a single living witness besides Artyom. Who'd believe the order? We have the D6 now. What if it was us who released the virus?
But the Reds tried to break through into Hans's territory. We could make Moskvin.
What can we do? We are not an army. We've less than 100 fighters.
Yes,
sir. Moskvin did gear up for war. But after Polis suggested that we share the wealth inside D6, he might actually agree to peace. We must do everything to have that agreement signed.
Moskvin? What difference has he made? He's just a puppet in Corbett's hands. And while he's talking, Corbett's forces are encircling you. You'll seal this peace agreement with your blood!
What? You got a better idea? You brought this ape here! What now? We're done with this. Let's go to the council hall. Follow me.
Permission to report, Colonel.
Denied. Urgent dispatch to D6 Security Force Commander. Go to highest alert. Instruct Korneyev to proceed with... Well, he knows what to do. God, please let this work out.
Get ready, Artyom. Stay close to the little one.
Hurrah, comrades! Let there be peace in the name of our children!
You are a liar!
Khan, are you out of your mind?
I know what I'm doing. Just believe in me. Just this one time.
Who are you? Guards, take this man away.
Ranger, stand down!
Artyom, little one, it's your turn.
Comrade Moskvin, you must support me on this. Or else, some inconvenient details might surface concerning your brother's death. Conversation between your brother and his advisor about the threat you pose and ways to eliminate it.
What the hell? Threat? We're brothers.
He thinks you feel bypassed, cheated. He fears you will overthrow him.
He's totally mad. Totally. I'm going to give him an earful.
Words alone will not avert his assassination plans. No, you must strike first.
Maxim, brother, I'm so pleased that we finally made up. It was a fight over nothing. Let's have a drink.
Sure, brother.
What?
It is unanimous. Maximum re-elimination possible has been elected the new secretary.
Silent treatment. What are you looking at me with those honest eyes for? It was your fault. Who wanted me dead? Corbett sold you out. And now, he's got me by the balls. All because of you! I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, brother. There's no forgiveness for me. But even so, I out loud? I see. So you gave me something. Just like I gave something to brother. Yes. Yes! I did. I poisoned him. Corbett. I'm a fool. I thought he wanted to save me. And he just took the power. Took me by the throat. And he's storming the D6 now. And there's that virus. And if that falls into Corbett's hands, the end.
But you are the leader. Order him. Call the troops back. Stall them at least. Buy some time to make a deal.
What kind of...
There's nothing more we can do here.
A spoiler.
Hurry. Faster! To the platform! Damn, I'm not surrendering D6. Follow me!
Oh, shit.
It would be bad for everyone if you lose. Then I have to save them. My family. You're good, Artyom.
He is gone. He did what he could. And now he is gone to meet his kin. I can't judge him for that. The remainders of humanity are finishing each other off in their final fight. It is not his war. I hope he was able to forgive us. Me. For what we did to his brothers and sisters. His mother and father. So, do we go back now?
No. We've been ordered to unload and remain on standby.
Standby for what?
Medevac duty.
Yes, we'll definitely be busy soon.
Moskvin wasn't bullshitting this time. The Red Line's advancing on three sides. My brothers in arms. I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated, most courageous soldiers in the Metro. Each of you is worth five Reds. If you simply do the job you were trained to do, we'll win this battle! Sparta! To battle!
Sparta!
Choose time, zippers up!
Get ready, people!
Let's get it! Yo.
got to hurry!
You get out of my way. Oh shit.
Oh boy.
Gotta be the final battles.
Get ready. We're going to go at it again any moment now.
Yes, sir.
Oh shit. Alright, I see what's going on here. Alright, we'll save that Gatling gun for the end. Not the beginning.
Rigged for demolition. I gave the order back in Taurus. Now that we have lost D6, our only option is to destroy it.
Count us in, sir. What the hell? Nobody lives forever.
What the hell is this? Shit! Not again!
Goddamn! Let's get it.
Secure the perimeter. Cover the exits. Stay alert, men.
Save your voice, Kirill. Here, there are only dead Spartans. I feel a bit like Xerxes. What an unforgivable waste of men and resources. So many good soldiers lost. And for what? Police station? The council? Well, all are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Oh, what remains of you?
Artyom, it is time.
And who might this be? The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro. Where are you going?
Stop him!
What's up, bitch?
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Thank you.
how your papa defeated our enemies and saved the Metro.
Was my papa brave?
The Anna.
Bravest of us all. Because he was never afraid to embrace the things he didn't understand.
And where did the Dark Ones go, Mama?
Away to a safe place. But they promised to come back.
Game 2 done. Nice. And as traditional, we'll let the credits go all the way to the end. That's all she wrote. Let's see what we got here. Now I'm excited because these two have been the PlayStation 4 version. The next game is the made PlayStation 5 version. New missions. What's that?
And here we are, the exhibition, close to your home station. You know, I barely escaped those missiles. I was searching for Hunter until the very last moment. My father didn't know, of course. You know, I'm glad my father sent me with you. I've wanted to shoot a Dark One myself, ever since they killed Hunter. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry, I'll do it. Okay then, good luck. I'm in position. I can see you. Something's still burning where the nest was.
All right, I've done that before. Okay, we are about to be in the Metro Reduce PlayStation 5 version. So I'm going to quit this broadcast and start the next game. Peace.